What color is a banana? That's right, purple. We would also have accepted green for partial credit. With watercolor, we can use a process called underpainting, where I take a complementary color and paint the shadows first. Purple, a complementary color of yellow, will create a more vibrant piece in the end if I use it for shadows. Comment your guess below and subscribe for more watercolor. See you next time.